Today I will show you several possible ways to revive your old black and white photos for free. Of course, there are a lot of dubious sites on the internet that will do nothing to you with the photo, but also sites that you will be amazed at by the result. The first page, and probably also the best possible variant for coloring old photographs, is Deep AI Colorize. As an example, I prepared an old photograph that I found on the attic, probably after my great-grandfather. The photo is 70 years old. We'll see what the program will do about it. Actually, it doesn't look bad at all. Colors are believable and even details are dyed. The only drawback of this program is that the original image size is compressed to SD resolution. Experienced nerds can sharpen the compressed image in Topaz Labs Gigapixel, which allows you to get to the original resolution of the image and retain depth of detail. I also have a page under the title, ColourizeSG. This page has the advantage that it keeps the original resolution and the results are quite good. The color rendering is not as natural as the previous Deep AI, but again there is a compromise in the form of an uncompressed image. We also have a page called Algorithmia. It is one of the first programs to paint images. However, despite this, this program is not entirely reliable. Colors aren't exactly in place, and artificial intelligence doesn't do much to estimate shapes. It is more of a tool than a fully functional software, but maybe somebody will come in handy. Finally, I would like to highlight Deep AI Colorize, which compared to other programs proved to be both speed and accuracy in coloring black and white photos. For similar videos, subscribe, and next time I will prepare a similarly interesting video. Bye.